Oh. Really? Oh, okay, we're on it. There's someone dead at the park. You gotta go investigate.
Oh, okay, yeah. Let's go.
We're starting by securing the scene. Before collecting evidence, I'm going to take pictures of the scene.
I'm going to start by collecting a hair that I found on the body.
We should take a blood sample to make sure this is the weapon that killed the victim.
Why don't you start dusting for prints, Brandy?
Oh, okay!
Now we have to get a swab of blood from the victim.
Well, that was crazy.
What do you think happened?
Well, it was clearly a homicide.
We should probably take the evidence back to the lab and interrogate people close to her first.
So, Peter. Johnson, what did you see today at the park?
Well, I was out walking my dog past the park by the cathedral when I saw my best friend. She was playing on the park, walking across the bridge, and all of a sudden, this black blur jumps down and smacks my friend, punches her right in the face, right in the eye. Next thing I know, the girl jumped, or whatever it was, I don't know if it was a girl, she was wearing tight pants, jumps down and stabs her right in the side. After that, she threw whatever she stabbed her with, threw it on the ground, next to the bridge, and run off.
Approximately what time did this all happen?
5:05.
And you said it was a black blur, so you didn't see this person's face?
She was about 5'3", taller than my wife.
Any people that you have in mind that could possibly be a suspect?
Well, she was in a fight with her friend the other day, Jessica.
Explain a little more about that.
They were just quarreling, and I don't know what happened. Freedom ain't free! Just bring justice. Justice, because freedom ain't free.
We'll bring justice.
They ain't supposed to be dead!
It's okay. So, Zessica. Zessica Jickert?
Yes.
Well, were you friends with Mikal?
She was my dearest friend.
What kind of a friend kills her friend?
I didn't do that! I just lost my friend today! Why are you accusing him of me?
Isn't it true that you guys were in a quarrel? Some kind of quarrel before this all happened?
Yes! She stole my man! I mean, we're supposed to be quarreling! She stole my man! But I didn't kill her!
So where were you when this all went down?
I was babysitting my little sister! She's only 5!
You better be telling the truth!
I will lie! No,
freedom ain't free! Freedom ain't free!
She ain't supposed to be dead!
I didn't do that!
Well, just in case, we're gonna need some blood samples.
We are. And some fingerprints, too.
Take whatever you need! I didn't do it!
I'm blood typing the samples from the victim and from the scissors to make sure they are a match.
I'm making a slide of the hair found on the body to see if we can match it to our suspect. We will look at the medulla pattern, pigment, whether or not it was forcibly removed, and if it's human. Human because the medullary index is less than 33, but the pigment does not match that of our suspect. You can tell by looking at the root that it fell out. It has no shape. This is quite puzzling.
Out here in the fields, I fought for my meals.
Brandy? What?
You got fingerprints. I thought I disposed of those.
How could you do something like this?
Okay, I did it. I was mad. She took my man. And then Zessica, she took the man again. And I framed her.
You're under arrest. Turn around and put your hands behind your back.
Now,